industry people, the lady deserves much better. Can we have a standing ovation for Mrs. Rasik Parikh, please? Thank you, gentlemen. That was very gracious of you. Thank you. I would like Professor Joseph Josephat Igatwa, Mr. Richard Salvato, a little more enthusiasm. You have to work up your appetite. Ms. Doris Nana, Excellency Mr. Demeke, Mr. Shafiqur Rahman, Mr. Armesh Gowariwala, Mr. Armesh Gowariwala, Mr. Avinash Mayekar, the next category, which is the last one which we have, I promise. It is always a privilege and honor for the industry and the society to have the mentoring and participation for the last 40 years since inception of the organization. The few names which I am going to take next are the people who have been with the society since its formation till today, untiringly supportive, guiding, mentoring with their time, with their experience, and the society cannot thank them enough for their participation and leadership. It is a great pleasure to acknowledge and thank you for your contributions towards the society and the industry in the last 4 decades. Mr. G.T. Dembla. He is our past chairman and a founder member of India ITME Society. A big round of applause, gentlemen.